lost in our communication strategy. I know there are people amongst you who are more experienced than I do, but I'll share just my three thoughts. Consistency. In many of you, if you want to be credible, be consistent. If you want to be credible, be consistent. Now, the Gombes have a proverb that if you bet an animal for purpose of hunting with lies, you must lie to pluck that animal. You have to keep lying. You can't pluck it with truth again. If you lie, you must lie in order to be able to get it. So consistency is important. Now, and Chairman, you take note. Like Ayawaso, all of us, and I'm just going to point out what I see as a communication flaw. All of us departed from Chairman's principle for boycott of Ayawaso because we're not consistent. His first message was to save life, full stop.
That's it.
Don't go and give any other justification because there can be nothing heavier than life. And there can be nothing better to protect spill of blood. But all of you started giving your own reasons why the boycott is justified. So I'm saying that consistency is important in the message. So Sammy, one of these days, even though we haven't communicated, the MPP does it, and they've done it so well. What we will need to do is for us to create an integrated platform for you so that at 12 midnight, 1 a.m., when the newspapers are out, you can wear your message to everybody. That's what we should do. We know what the headlines will be by 1.
Yeah. Actually, by 12, you know.
Absolutely. So once you know, he generates a message, consult with national leadership, and then all of you will sing from the same hymn book. This is the message. Yes, we know. But I beg you, I've used Chairman as an example. Consistency.